Hey guys, it's Jess. As you already know, there's been a crapload of TV spots and clips released, and I just reacted to some the other day, but there's been a heap more, so I'm going to react to those today, so let's get started. The first clip I have is Capital Party.
Residential Palace, the party of the year.
Wow.
Eyes bright, chins up, smiles on. I'm talking to you, Katniss. Now, the photographers, interviews, everyone, we'll be here to celebrate you, my victors. Breathe it all in, children.
Oh, Effie.
This is all for you.
It's cozy.
Attitude. Come, come.
Oh my god. That was excellent. I love how sassy they are. The next TV spot I have is Spinning Cornucopia.
Miss Aberdeen, you have 10 minutes to present your chosen skill.
Ah.
She has to be eliminated.
The 75th Hunger Games!
I'm still betting on you, girl. We're
with you.
Hunger Games, catching fire.
Oh my god, oh my god, rewind.
Games catching fire.
Joanna, oh my god, Joanna helping Katniss. The next one is Phenomenon TV spot. Oh, I've seen this one already.
Snow, I threatened to kill my family.
Oh, no, I didn't.
Make him pay for it.
The 75th Hunger Games!
Buy your tickets now.
Fuck. I love that moment between Katniss and Peter. So good. Oh, so good. Next one is Let It Fly. I had a lot of you message me about this one. You said it was really good.
The 75th Hunger Games!
Cornucopia.
Wow.
Would
you like to be in a real war?
Katniss!
Nope, I have to say goodbye.
Katniss!
Remember who the real enemy is. Let it fly. Catching fire, rated PG-13. Buy your tickets now.
I'm freaking out. Again. You know I love me some Arena.
Miss Everdeen, would you like to be in a real war?
Katniss!
Nope, I have to say goodbye.
That's Brutus running next to her there. Oh, that tidal wave.
It was catching fire. Rated PG-13. Buy your
tickets. Oh my god. Fucking hell. My heart's pounding. I'm gonna throw up. The next spot is Not Afraid.
The tributes from District 12. I get to say goodbye. No, I have to say goodbye.
Fuck you, Fred.
She has to be eliminated.
Make him pay for it.
Yeah. Oh my god. Yes. I'd already seen that one. Okay, that's all I'm reacting to today because I don't have any others left, so you're alright. I bloody loved Let It Fly. I can't believe the movie is in like, how many days? I have 2 days until the film. I can't. It's gone. Alright guys, so that's it for today and I'm gonna leave it there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like if you liked, subscribe if you haven't already, and comment down below. I love comments, even though Google Plus is, I don't know what it is. Oh, look at my hair. It looks like a saggy ball. Let me know your favourite TV spot down below. Mine's definitely Let It Fly. Yes, so good. But I did love that clip of Joanna and Katniss on the spinning cornucopia, so I just love all of them. As always, if you haven't already, you can join me on Facebook. The link will be in the description. And you can follow me on Tumblr and I will follow you back. The link will also be in the description for that. Hope you guys are having a great day. Happy Hunger Games. Hey guys, it's Jest. I'm sure as you... Oh, Jest. Do you know there's been a hot... Oh. I'm sure you've ever... This isn't gonna go well.